You must respect the rule of law.
You know why you look for trouble when there is none? In Kenya, here, na kutafuta shida.
Officer.
This is what we are saying. We cannot allow this. They have to respect the rule of law. And we are being told that he's being held for very flimsy grounds. That he called wakubwa wengine sijui ama nini. That's what we hear. But haven't we heard these people calling themselves each other snakes? What's the difference between a snake and a dog? I don't understand. They've been calling each other vipers. Have you seen the Honorable Ichungo being arrested for calling Gachagua a viper? It's an expression. It's freedom of expression. Wanaitana nyoka. Kama wengine wanaitana umbwa. It's freedom of expression. And they cannot arrest our clans and deny access.
Unajua ukiitwa umbwa, it's common sense, you can never be a dog.
You're not.
Lakini ukiita mtu mchawi, unaweza kuwa mchawi na mganga. When you call Uhuru a conman, which Ruto did, when he was campaigning, you can actually be sued for defamation.
Yes.
Igine mambo ingine ya kusumbuana hapa. Hii siasa tutasukumana naye, and I want to tell you, come 2027 in North Area, they are home. Wataenda nyumbani. Watuchukue, watuchukue. Kenyans have decided, they're just waiting for the day. And the sooner they start preparing to exit, the better. Na sasa kukuja hapa halafu unafunga.
The harassment. The opposition.
I mean, these are things we were seeing before. Even 1979.
What next?
Well, like, we'll continue.
We have to see our plan.
Yeah.
And we'll do that before we leave here.
Senator
Mando.
Yes,
you
could be very
important. This is a public office. You cannot deny a lawyer access to his trial. And the so-called offense is a petty offense. Which does not get addressed by the level of DCI. It should be addressed by, you know, a very junior officer being the police station. And there's nothing much to write about. If some of the things are better, they take it to court. So DCI deals with the more complex crimes in the country. I'm surprised they have become this item. Because there are so many other people killing others. They have not yet told us where the people have disappeared, huh? They themselves have a case to answer in terms of disappearances and killings. And therefore, this year this is a serious crime. This is a petty crime. And therefore, you should be in court and any evidence adduced, you should see who are the witnesses.
Let me congratulate Jubilee for machine the case here. So we know this persistence and digging in for the rule of law, integrity, to our multi-party democracy. So we congratulate Secretary General Kione, his party leader, former President Uhuru Kenyatta, for getting hold of Jubilee. So hii ni kidogo step moja. So we have to go in. You know, apart from senior counsel, it's a serious breach of protocol of this country to hold a former vice president at the gate. It's so terrible. I don't know whether they realize this. So, we just, I don't know whether they want us to storm in so that you have proper news.
And this is a public office.
A public office. You know, the kijana jinsi ya metoka hapa kama wambi. I'll go huko ndani. Yeah, wana kubali kama, ataki kalonzo baba yake iu. Eh, sampa.
And you know we